There is nothing to figure out. As beast merchants, we will easily gain access to Lady Hellbender.
Good! We've already got a beast! All that's left is the merchant part!
Good thing I put on my official merchant costume!
There is no such thing! Ouch! Hey, is my jacket all right?
At least you got a jacket. Some of us are soaking here.
Less whining, more walking.
Hey, Stormlord, we ain't seriously walking through this. It'll take forever in this storm.
Stop complaining. The hardship will strengthen your spirit.
We won't walk, we'll hike. It'll be fun. Woohoo! Team hiking trip. We got this. Just don't fall and we'll be fine.
Agreed. We must face Lady Hellbender's rage head on.
Almost sounds like you want to get hit by lightning.
I would not expect a Chitauri trainer to understand the underlying value.
The underlying value of getting killed?
Of being direct, you child of subterfuge.
What is your problem?
Lady Hellbender scoffs upon duplicity and dishonor. Your reputation is why she tests us. Blow your worst, monstrous queen!
Found the flame.
Drax! Gamora's on our side. Now, just try to accept it.
What do you mean?
That was way too close.
Now.
Well played, Lady Hellbender.
So we're still doing this.
Yes!
Guys, focus. Keep an eye out on those big blue ones and take cover when they get. Or we'll get blown right off.
Good advice.
Yo, Quill. Fortress is this way.
What the fuck? I just took cover and then it comes again.
Scouting, okay?
No, it's all going the wrong way.
Okay, this might be more dangerous than I thought.
I thought you lived for danger.
Yeah, keyword live.
If any of you die, I'm going back to the ship.
Should have gone to Mach 4.
Hey, check out the old Resistance ship. Thing's been shot to hell.
No doubt by this one and her Chitauri friends.
We weren't friends.
Guys.
I am Groot.
Not sure. It ain't moving now.
It would be wary, Rodan.
You know what? I survived freaking Half-World. I think I'm scared of some little...
It's not alone. Get ready!
They seem to be in shape.
Tie him down! The gelatin is satisfying!
Cut to pieces!
Look, what are these things?
I know what they're about to be. Death! Sharp, pointy death coming your way!
Ah, fuck!
This
perish. filled with jelly.
My bad.
Yet the creature lives.
I don't think the goo matters. Fight to die.
What does
that mean? Skeleton is sensed by it. Strike.
Just don't get your
fist. Oh god, is staggering 80 gigabytes.
So that's what a monster around here looks like?
We are outside Lady Hellbender's sanctuary. The creatures here are not
her pets. I can't fucking read. Gamers will be glad to know that 70 of those gigabytes are dedicated to voice lines for the characters. I give this game a 10 out of 10.
Look like food.
At least 69.
We're gonna be food if we don't climb out of here.
Where the flark is she going?
There's a trail going through the jungle! Try to find a way up!
I can't even run. I'm overburdened, man.
This husk should be easier to climb than the muddy terrain.
I ain't comfortable calling it a husk, seeing as we're about to climb it and all.
Barely not a husk!
It is the hollowed husk of a bygone time, when the turmoil of war raged stronger than the storms of the world.
Didn't think I'd ever be shooting at a resistance ship. Drax, you could pull this reactor out gently, right?
If it were combustible, the rodents would have shot it by now.
He makes an excellent point.
Well, I continue ripping it apart.
No! I think we're good.
Great. We made it halfway up. Now what?
Maybe if we could lower that wing somehow.
There. I'm gonna scout ahead! Try not to kill yourselves on the way up!
Alright, Rocket. That wing control panel's all yours. Hope it still works.
Great! Everyone watch out for beeping red lights.
What? Why?
This is a resistance ship. We'll be lucky if there's only one booby trap on it.
Flark! That don't sound like no jelly thing.
They say that Lady Hellbender's call echoes throughout the planet.
That don't sound like no lady
Thank
either.
You. Be your mom.
If you see anything with claws the size of Drax, let me know.
I thought we already had our monster. What's she tracking this thing for?
For sport.
Nothing wrong with a little sport. A girl has to keep busy.
You are looking for trouble, assassin.
It's funny, motherfucker.
No, just trying to stay ready.
What the fuck is this? Pruning recommended. Pruning recommended for pollinator access. What is pruning? Who's a fucking pruner here?
Can you get us through here, Gamora?
Whatever it takes to find Hellbender.
Yes.
Lady Hellbender.
Yeah, Gamora.
If we want an audience, we'll have to start showing some respect.
This, from the guy who calls me Harlot Spawn of Thanos.
An accurate description. We all know which Harlot Spawn it first.
Yeah, what about his sister Nebula?
White Knight Senate
Gamora's actually
service.
Adopted, so not even that accurate.
Yeah. Also, not a harlot.
Right. That, too.
We'll need to find a way out of this jungle.
The hell is this grudge?
It's dry down here.
Wouldn't you rather be wet than lost?
Not particularly.
The depressions are deep.
Now where'd he go? Hey, Quill! You out laying your eggs or something?
That is not how Terrans reproduce.
Not how most Terrans reproduce. That's what makes our quill so special.
Interesting.
I don't lay eggs.
Looks more alien than the other ones.
They are all alien.
I know they're all alien. I mean this one... dead end. That's just great.
Wait, is that Chitauri tech over there?
Ask the Chitauri.
No, it is. It's a retractable bridge. They used them at the prison I was in.
Too bad the controls are on the other side of the giant chasm.
We do not have time to dawdle in this jungle. A shall hurl the creature over the chasm so he may activate the breach.
I may activate a hole through your face! Put me down!
No, no.
We're not throwing rockets. Very well.
You sons of forking chogs!
How will we cross? Look around, we'll find another way.
Choices matters.
Oops. Shooting your way out of every problem again, Peter?
Trying to.
Oh.
Not a chance. We both know it's too far for you, Trent.
There has to be something we can use. Maybe a tall tree?
You are overreacting.
I did not.
Wow! It is dark in here!
If you bump into any monsters, no problem. Let us know!
Monster planet! Right.
No, the statues are not watching us.
Not being so sure. See Lady Hellbender inside.
You do know that aimless shooting isn't gonna scare the monsters away, right?
Hey! My shooting's not aimless.
I'm working here.
Everything I do is with purpose and, you know, heroism.
Drax, oh, you came out of nowhere.
Topple this.
Almost full FPS too.
I may have angered them.
All right, let's try not to fall.
Great place to leave a sculpture.
Wait, hear that?
Rise up, people.
Incoming.
Oops, did I do that? Wait, what the fuck? We weren't even there.
Anyone else notice this place looks like a graveyard?
You really got time to be firing the scenery?
Out of the way, Rocket! These things would have come in handy a second ago!
No perception of time is hyperbolic! Incoming attack!
Ah, I fucking dodged! Fucking shooting him! I'm not picking up the green stuff from this fucking range. If I do this, does everyone get that or no? Probably not. The first one was just a freebie. Rocket tosses a grenade enemy, drawing others towards the initial target point, grouping them for a follow-up attack. Fan the hammer. So I don't know if I'm done. Shoot the hammer and go to one or more enemies. I like it. I like it. Let's grab that one. Wait, if I stayed for one more, would I be able to get this one right away? No? Okay. Then we are all good, man! Get me out of here.
Why are we so sure this is the way?
The statues here didn't walk into place, they were carried.
Carried? By whom? For what
By
purpose?
By me.
I thought you were supposed to be the Lady Hellbender expert.
All right, Gamora, green shirts this way.
50 units says it ain't.
We don't have 50 units.
No way are we almost there. Still got like half a planet to walk across.
Lady Hellbender could cross this jungle in 7 strides.
Sure she could.
Or she would have flown over the mountains.
Oh, she flies now.
I heard she shoots lasers out of her eyes.
Now we're talking.
I have not heard that one.
I heard there are actually 9 of her.
Gamora, am I cutting us a path?
They say that Lady Hellbender feels it every time you cut a piece of her jungle.
An old Nova bomb.
Maybe she should trim her jungle
since the war.
Herself.
I remember it used to take 12 ships to bring one down.
12 ships. Or 1 Chitauri infantry.
I'll take that one as a compliment. Now what's the hold up?
Fear.
No! Just thinking someone else should cross the death pit first, being brute of the merchandise.
Only one of you is the merchandise.
Plan A and Plan B, okay?
Just go.
No, you just go.
Someone go!
Don't leaders usually cross first?
Not if it's dangerous. Because I need to cover everyone.
True.
Right.
See, it's fine. Perfectly safe.
Fine.
Do not even think of pushing the assassin.
There are so many better ways to kill someone.
Lost in Space, Predator, JTS, and Power Go again. Thank you much for the subs, welcome.
Easy does it.
Easy does it.
What the fuck?
Says there's something down there.
It doesn't matter.
Captain Obvious right there.
Just move.
What's happening?
Nice catch.
You're welcome. Don't get used to it.
Peter Quill! We are not alone here!
These fucking mobs.
Yeah. Fuck, I got it.
Guys, anyone know what that is?
It's cooler than being cool.
A monster!
The fuck was that? Health markers. Some enemies have multiple health bars. As indicated by markers above the edge. When you hit one bar, it's marker by the next. Oh, yeah, okay.
Trap him up, bud!
That's right, motherfucker, he's taking some serious damage now. I'm fucking dead. Oh! When I prompt the parents, press the trigger to call to action. Alright, do your shit.
This one just...
Wait, if your momentum gauge is active, your call to action will probably appear during combat. Press it to trigger your special guardian attacks. Your call to action will leave enemies crippled.
I miss him!
That's a bad chest.
Cowardly beast! Finish the battle!
No, I don't think so.
Aw, Stumpy's running away.
That its tail between its legs. I say we go after it. Finish the job.
Anyone ever tell you you're scary?
Yes.
I mean, there's obviously a way out up there, which is exactly what we need. Plus, it'll give us eyes on where we need to go.
It is settled. We'll scale this down to traffic.
Yeah, okay. How do we do that?
Good question.
Ah, of course, a workbench.
There's one of those vintage workbench things back here.
Ancient ruins.
Okay, Rocky, let's see if this thing still
620,
works.
160. Yeah, what right. do we want in life, chat?
Not get jumped by any monsters.
I say, we pick the shields.
Okay, go for the shields.
So
that way we can be on low HP
for you
and
so we can scale this contraption.
Ah,
for
right.
maximum damage.
That's your magical mask and relieve us of this senseless searching, Peter Quill.
Starting to wonder if I should be the one with the
slice
fancy visor.
Slice it, Gamora.
Gamora, how high up this thing can you climb?
Let's find out!
Are you relishing this moment, assassin?
What moment?
Visiting the grave of your enemies.
Nova Corps weren't my enemies, Drax. They were my father's enemies.
Bro, are you gonna cut this shit?
What's taking so long?
Oh, I'm about to jump.
See anything useful up there?
I got eyes on this gunked up reactor. A couple of shots should bring it down. The reactor thing there is pretty loose.
And pretty gunked up. Yo, back out the operation gun.
All right, pretty sure that baby's our ticket upward. Somehow.
It is neither a baby nor a ticket. It is a reactor.
Drax, moving that thing around ain't a problem, right?
It is not. Just like the mighty Lady Hellbender, I am exceptionally muscular. This unit is tremendously heavy.
I thought you were exceptionally muscular.
Yes! That is why I can easily carry this great weight.
Do you even know where to put it?
I see.
That's the leg.
I see.
Don't take too long. We got a castle to get to.
Fortress.
Nope. I wonder if I can get down there. Goes nothing.
Woo!
That was fun.
Did he perish?
Hey, Quill, you dead?
No! Wow! I'm alive!
Are you in need
this
of assistance,
a fucking
Quill?
It's alright.
Graphic
I'll
card.
Figure it out.
Hey, you think he's stuck?
Perhaps.
Shitauri Sirikov.
Come on.
What? Cosmetic fucking leaf?
Hey Gamora, could you pull me over? What if you wedge your sword in the crack? Ooh, right here, wedge it in.
Which crack?
Right. Is this good?
Yeah, amazing!
Yeah, any sign of the giant thing in the ravine?
Oh yeah, we made a deal. You can eat fruit first. Just messing with you, bud.
Can we get to the top of the ship now?
Oh, I was supposed to get on the top of the ship. Why the fuck?
Gotta say, I get some sick satisfaction from seeing this thing buried in the ground.
Had a few run-ins with Nova Corps rocket?
Well, cut it down.
Here? The wing cables calling down to us? They want a date with your sword, Gamora.
Really? I can cut those cables, I just need a way up.
Mind lifting that up?
This wreck is so rusted out, you can hardly see the blue.
Long time since the war, and this place is all kind of wet.
Feels like yesterday, in all the worst ways.
Agreed.
What next, Peter Quill?
If that bomber's full of old dead notes,
wow!
See? That was easy. Great teamwork, everyone. I helped in spirit.
All right. Slippery wind-pummeled treetops, here we come.
One thing is clear. We would never have accomplished this task without the assassin.
Did Drax just praise Gamora?
I am giving credit where credit is due. There it is! Lady Hellbender's fortress!
Gotten bigger, that's for sure.
Ha! It is not getting bigger. We are getting closer.
Thanks, Drax.
What's Captain Distracted up to now? If he calls us over, I'm done.
Whoa! Guys, there's this totally sweet pile of crap on the ground. So interesting.
Looks like there's a way down here.
Well,
you gotta see this ship.
Behold, Lady Hellbender's wrath.
Okay, here we go. Oh, slimy. Guys. You might want to wait to come down here.
Oh, why the Flarkus is so deep?
In a jam, boys?
You think?
Smack, reach!
Our sword will not work, woman. Find us a rope.
Yeah, and fast.
Where am I supposed to find a rope?
I don't know. I'm sinking in jelly here.
Well, do something.
Like what?
Quill.
Happens.
Oh, slimy.
Fuck no.
Guys!
You moron! What were you thinking? How long can my Twitch name be if you've got 1 year, dude? Says fuck you. Fuck
you, think?
Tonina, thank you for the gift of sub. Skippy, welcome back. Lugi, Swell.
Sword will not work, woman. Find us a rope.
Yeah, and fast.
Where am I supposed to find a rope?
I don't know. I'm sinking in jelly here.
Well, do something.
Like what?
Quill.
I don't get it. Why does he have like super? Wearing pants. I'm shooting. Oh, fuck.
Peter!
Guys, you might want to wait to come down here.
Oh, why the Flarkus is so deep?
In a jam, boys?
You think?
Smack, reach!
Find us a rope.
Yeah, and fast.
Where am I supposed to find a rope?
I don't know. I'm sinking in jelly here.
Well, do something!
Fart!
Quill!
Why would you suddenly do fucking middle mouse button? What? Since when you shoot on middle mouse button? Why does my gun look like a dick?
Am I telling us what happened?
I don't know. My glasses, they... I've only done that once before when I was a kid. I don't do it on purpose.
Classic Spartoid tech. Just when you think you've seen it all, they pull scut like this.
I
Just come on, dude.
Leave the guns alone.
Quill, I just want to see how they tick. Otherwise, it might as well be magic.
Or sorcery.
Guys.
Sorcery.
Here we go again.
Sorcery.
Element shots. Press 1 to equip eye shot. The icon above an enemy health bar indicates the weakness to element. Element gauge replenishes over time and armor dropped by the enemy. Alright.
Oh. Ah! It's an ice cube! That's fun!
We're so happy for you and your guns, Quill.
Freezing! What is happening? What is this game about? Oh my god. I'm stuck. I would like to get out of here.
We must destroy the cores!
Who is frozen? I wish I could fucking move.
Time to put these guys on ice!
We get it! Now get freezing! I just never see it coming!
I am Groot! I am Groot!
We're close, but we're gonna need to get up there.
I'm thinking we can climb up and over.
Ding, ding, ding! Give that man a gold star!
Let's figure out how to make it climbable.
Stars are made of hydrogen, not gold. Be a planetoid.
Drax, think you can drag this cannon out?
I will try. It is more stubborn than expected.
Do this one too.
Impossible. It will not stay in place.
Oh my god.
Drax, can you try again?
Why? It does not stay.
I'm working it out. Trust me.
I cannot hold it forever!
I did it!
Impressive, Peter Quill.
Now we gotta get the next one out. Drax, can you drag out that higher cannon?
Impossible. It is too far from the ground.
Then fucking climb up here, bro.
Groot, any way you could bring that one down with vines or something?
He says his vines ain't strong enough to move them things.
Rocket, I need you to squeeze inside that little hole and try to knock the gun loose from the inside.
Hello, Atari ship full of booby traps and death mechanisms.
But you love both those things.
You're right, I do. And I always wanted to see the inside of one of these bug bombers. But... oh, what reeks in here? That... oh, Scott.
You okay in there, Rocket?
I found the crew. I guess not even the worms want to eat that Chitauri meat.
Rocket.
Relax. Just gonna reroute the little bit of remaining power to the cannon and... nothing. You know what? Clark it! I'm blowing it up!
What? Hang on! Think about all the booby traps in...
ha! Look at it go! He must have jump-started the thing.
Rocket, you okay?
Yeah, and dry now, too.
Gamora, can you clear us a path through that junk?
Sure.
Oh, man. Another murder tentacle.
Careful. It might be playing dead.
The fuck?
Mother, Lady Hellbender.
Yeah, I doubt it, Drax. Hey, you think they look like a bunch of tiny rockets trying to get out of the rain?
Just checking.
You're a cool dude, Groot. Hey, since we got a sec, you've known Rocket way longer than I have. You know he can be kind of unpredictable, temperamental even, feisty. What I'm asking is he gonna be able to go through with this? That sounded like a yes. Good. Thanks, man.
Good talk, good talk.
Where did you guys go?
The employee evaluation.
Fucking the business.
Did you pass?
It's confidential.
The fortress is this way, Peter Quill.
I know. I'm just doing some exploring.
Ain't we done enough of that already?
I'm pretty sure exploring is code. It means he went the wrong way, but it's too stubborn to admit it.
In that case,
that's not what it means at all.
Everything okay, Peter?
Yeah, just, you know, turning water into ice.
Go off.
I think I can see my house from here.
What are you doing up there?
Scout type stuff. Scouting. Looks like we need to keep going towards the fortress and not away from it.
Excellent work, Peter.
Come on. Why is the bridge always on the wrong side?
This time I insist we hurl the foul beast.
And I insist we push muscles over the side of the cliff.
To what end?
Yours! You are dead!
How many times do I have to say it? We're not
no
going
throwing
rocket.
The raccoon.
Ridiculous. You were holding us back to spare the beast's feelings. When has he done the same for us?
Put him down.
Just be a lesson.
Oh, I'll show you what a lesson looks like.
Knock it off, guys. We're supposed to be professional.
I might have to throw
better
him.
Than this.
I'm not.
Letting a measly Chitauri installation stop our progress is unprofessional.
And stop wasting time arguing. We'll find another way across. Guys, I've got something here. It's deep. This looks promising.
There's little room to maneuver if something should attack.
We're not gonna be here long.
Anybody see a way through?
We'll make one if we have to.
What the fuck is this?
Anybody else smell that?
Yep.
Structural
weakness.
Definitely
weakness. Something gross behind here.
All right.
Drax, can you chuck that through the stink wall?
I fear I will regret this. I am clenching every
mother simulator.
That's kind of weird. Hello? Anybody? Okay, that got my
max jump
blood pumping.
Why would Lady Hellbender cage this creature?
Because it's annoying as scut.
Perhaps it is food.
That thing's food?
Yes, monster food.
I wonder what it tastes like.
Why would it taste like that?
We can use this.
You know, we really gotta work on your taste.
The cage.
You get it?
We need the cage.
Taste,
we go into that fortress with our monster peacefully walking beside us. We'll be laughed right out of the room.
Any bites?
Why are you whispering?
Don't pet the tentacle thing.
The Moore thinks we can sell our monster act better if we have a proper cage. Only problem is there's a pissed off monster inside.
Release the beast. Let me dispose of it.
Because that worked so well for you last time.
We need a better plan of attack.
Yes. Ideally, one that guarantees my safety as leader.
Oh. push him. What's happening? Gonna help him. Can't help you. I tried my best.
Cut him down, Blue.
Save your nice words for later, Quill.
I thought I was a goner, man.
Well, that's a bad chest.
That was an ice house. Scary. I see that door.
I thought you'd never ask.
Hardest difficulty, motherfuckers. I am fooling around.
You are coming with me.
We better hurry.
First rain, then jelly, then slimy, stinky crawl spaces, and now all these monsters. I hate this flarking planet!
You hate everything, Rocket.
True, but especially the stinky slime tunnel part. Itchy fur right. Is where
no
I draw
more
the
horsing
line.
Around.
Hey, we're a team. If we're gonna smell like butt, we're gonna smell like butt together.
That is most eloquent, Peter Quill. I will smell like butt with you.
Yeah, really great speech.
I'm Groot.
Groot says we should check things out over here.
Groot, give me a bridge here. The fortress is right on the other side of those cliffs.
Thank you.
Pretty sure it's this
one. Deep freeze. Nope.
Man, you're such a gas flat.
How much are we gonna have for this monster? How much are we asking for our monster?
395 million units, give or take two. One for every precious hair follicle on this flawless bun.
You have counted them.
Five horsemen of the apocalypse outfit. Oh shit. Legendary outfit. Alright.
Gamora, could you,
Bog.
Sucknar ain't never heard of roads?
You'd have to clear parts of the jungle to do it, which would probably mean killing some of the wildlife.
Good. They deserve it.
Sucknar 9 is a sanctuary. They say that if you leave behind a single piece of refuge, Lady Hellbender will personally return it to you.
Whoa, that is definitely in my top 10 fortresses.
Is that the one? Right here?
You said that quarantine zone monster was supposed to be rare.
She already has a whole herd of them?
So we wasted our time. Almost got killed for nothing.
And got arrested. That was fun.
It was moderately amusing.
Now we've got a ticking time bomb.
Stay optimistic,
man.
With
money
team.
To the cops, all because of one lousy source.
Guys, every misstep was just a step in the right direction towards completing our best plan yet.
Say that again.
What if we brought one of those ugly?
Let's just get this done.
Here comes the outlast. Scared.
You can't be serious.
Okay. It's farther than it looked. Much farther.
It's a fucking infinity bridge is what it is.
Are you being dramatic, Rodent? Bridge ends at the fortress, therefore it is not infinite.
Yeah, that's super comforting. Guess we gotta go. Three cycles.
Peter?
How long was three cycles?
Forgetting something?
Oh, right. The cage.
When did a month?
Clark, it was looking like we need business.
All right, Rocket. Time to put on your monster face.
I only got one face, Quill.
Are you sure about this, Peter? Look at him. You better have one hell of a sales pitch.
Well, remind me again. How many missions have we been on so far?
13.
14, if you count Contraxia.
Contraxia was not a mission. It was a mistake.
All right. Point is I was able to sell you. Gamora, daughter of Thanos, intergalactic assassin. As a hero. 14 times!
Fine.
I think he's made his point.
What the fuck was that sound?
Drat.
Level.
Gamora, can you help me with
no.
this? What? Why?
To guarantee your safety as our leader.
Oh, come on.
She's got you there, Quill. Now shut up and start pulling. Will you stop worrying so much? You're gonna start growing knots again.
I am Groot.
Okay, here we go.
Well, do I have to fucking carry this? You're the strongest man in the fucking galaxy. Allegedly.
Whoa! Okay, whoa! A little bit close.
They seem so peaceful here.
Never saw a real whale when I was a kid. Guess this sort of counts.
I'm sure it's real pretty, but can we not draw its attention while I'm stuck in a Flarkin cage, please?
Does anybody have, like, a campfire song or something we can sing to kill the time? Ooh, I know one. It's called...
Please Stop.
Right, yeah. Okay. Wait, is Please Stop the name of your song?
No.
Okay. So, how long before someone else wants to pull this thing?
We are 60 clicks from the fortress.
I'd say closer to 75.
Well, there is only one way to know for sure. 0.1 clicks. 0.2 clicks.
0.9. 2.1.
0.3 clicks.
4.5.
0.4 clicks. 0.5.
It's like chess. I'm not trying to remember the combination.
0.6.
I've been pressing W this whole time. I'm retarded.
Thirteen whole years. Look at you. Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec, I promise.
Cool.
Right.
Warm enough to spend the night in the yard soon. I love falling asleep looking at the stars, wondering what might be out there. Mom says Grandpa used to play this a lot when she was a kid, but it's been busted ever since I can remember. Andy says you can get a brain parasite if you share a toothbrush. Imagine that, something growing inside of you, slowly taking over.
Oh, it's the fucking fridge. What's with the closing the fridge for all this time? Open the fridge
door.
Nice. Cosmos.
Are you ready?
Well, 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 look who decided to finally come up.
Where's my cake?
I warned you.
No, you didn't.
I am so full.
Mom.
Oh. Okay, sit your butt down, Slowpoke.
Pac-Man?
Don't
That's
worry,
a Pac-Man
I'm not
fucking
I like your
cake.
Well, you might be the only one. Go on, make a wish. You're officially a teenager. Look at all those girlfriends. Someone's gonna be really popular.
Oh shit, I didn't know. I would've fucking blown harder.
Awesome. I'm sure all the girls are gonna be falling
off.
What did you wish for?
Why would I wish for anything? I've got everything I want.
Oh, what huge favor are you about to ask me?
Just $10. Dan, Andy, and I want to go see Night of the Cosmos at the Rio tonight.
A movie. Tonight.
Come on. It's gonna be sick. It's about these zombies that invade Earth, and then it's up to these kids that have to blow them away.
I don't think I'd want you to see that, Peter. I let you watch the hockey mask one, and you were sleeping in my bed the next three nights.
Qualify.
That was ages ago, and this one isn't even that bad. It's PG-13, and I'm 13.
Exactly, PG-13 may contain violence and nudity.
Mild nudity, like butts and stuff.
You're not helping your case. No, I just, I wanted us to...
But why?
Have some us time tonight, you know? Maybe finish our game. You can't duck out right when I'm about to win.
Rationalize.
We can still do all that stuff. Or some of it. Tomorrow. You're always telling me to get out of the house more.
A movie theater does not count as out of the house, and you know it.
Pretty please?
I don't know. Truck's still in the shop, and I don't want you walking alone in the dark. There's been a lot of weirdos out there. It's not safe.
Reassure.
I'll be careful, Ma. I always am.
Were you careful when you got that black eye?
I told you,
I know! You were standing up for someone, which is a good thing. But you cannot go punching your way out of every problem, Peter.
I couldn't just stand there.
No. Of course not. Okay, get me my purse. Not so fast. Before you go, there's something I want to talk to you about, something I want to give you.
$20?
Don't push it. Think of it as a long overdue gift from your father. It's upstairs on my bed. Go on and get it while I finish up in the kitchen. And we can open it together. Don't you dare touch that dial. So what, now you're too old for gifts? Leave that alone, I love it. And look, it even has your little handprint on it.
Hello, doggo.
The longer you wait to get that gift...
Hey, Kubrick, buddy. No matter how long you wait here for Grandma and Grandpa, they're not coming back. Sorry. Mom's pretty close to winning this game.
Maybe you should stop fucking being bad at games. Real? I suck at Risk. I played Risk only one
little
time.
Little guy put up a big fight. Wouldn't have been able to land him without Grandpa's tricks.
I don't even know the rules anymore. Where the fuck is her bed? Is this her bed? This has to be her bed. Nothing
Sometimes
here.
Grandma and Grandpa would let me sleep with them if I was too afraid down in the basement. I miss them so much. Grandma used to take me into town on Sundays for the rides. We'd stop for ice cream on the way home. Even in winter.
What the fuck? Oh shit!
I know it sounds crazy, but Mom's convinced my dad was an alien. She really believes it. Could she be right?
Aliens, they don't exist. Oh shit. Black hole.
We have arrived at the Monster Queen's fortress.
At its entrance, anyway. So, as I was saying, I can handle a little solo extraction.
No offense, but you ain't exactly invested in my safe return. My skin, my plan.
Your call, Peter.
I'm the one
in the box, lady.
Peter Quill is our leader. The burden of your possible death falls on his shoulders.
Okay,
now we're definitely doing my plan.
Fully on board with Rocket's plan that I was totally paying attention to.
Yeah, okay, you weren't meant to take off.
Wait, what about gymnastics?
I just think we shouldn't be relying on a piece of tech you won't even be around to use.
Name?
Guardians of the Galaxy.
Never heard of you. I'm Groot.
Bonafide monster sellers.
Today, anyway.
What's in the box?
A monstrous abomination from Half-World and the meanest SOB in the Quadrant.
Pass.
Pass?
Rocket!
Things puny.
It is a hell beast, the namesake of your mistress. It would be wise to reconsider.
All right, get going. Before I change my mind. And if the lady don't like it, I'll be carting out what's left of you in that box.
Hell beast?
It is an accurate moniker. The little beast has a hellish demeanor.
I like it.
Not exactly an easy way out if this all goes to hell.
It's gonna go great. We got a killer monster and a solid plan.
I would show more caution, Peter Quill. If Lady Hellbender realizes our deceit, her vengeance will be swift.
What? I'm supposed to be scared just because she's got hell in her name? She runs a glorified zoo.
That's no zoo.
The Monster Queen has a monster army.
Any chance they're the zookeepers with guns?
I have never seen one of those tamed. I have seen one trample a man to pulp.
It's fine. Worst comes to worst, we hightail it for the Milano.
Your genius plan is run away?
Backup plan? Which we're not gonna need, but yeah. It's not like she can chase after us with her old monster mash. Oh, come on.
Why did we not simply dock here and avoid the planet's inhospitable surface?
True.
Because Quill flies like a one-eyed Badoon.
We needed time to iron out the plan. Now it's foolproof.
Lady Hellbender is no fool.
When her monster goes missing, she'll assume it was us.
Assume, yes, but not no. Not chased across the galaxy level of no, at least.
Wow! Look at this place! I'm in the wrong line of work!
It is appropriately impressive for a warrior of Lady Hellbender's stature.
Someday, that's gonna be ours.
Ha! Not yours.
Come over near the cave and say that again.
This place is cool and all, but could it fit the entire Guardians of the Galaxy fleet?
We have a fleet. Then why must we suffer aboard such a small ship?
He means... never mind.
The Galarian skull. That is truly a priceless trophy, behold.
Explains the vault.
Priceless? Vault? Screw the sneaking around. Let's pull off a good, honest heist.
No!
Hello?
Follow me and pay attention. He will not approach Lady Hellbender's throne. If she chooses to approach you, you will remain still. No erratic movements.
I am
not gonna take a weapon or what?
Spare me your empty.
Apologies, my queen. I meant no offense.
I know what you meant. Do not claim me.
You are not the first to claim they have captured a Terra Terra.
You doubt its authenticity?
If it is what you say it is, prove it. Or suffer the consequence of every other would-be con artist.
I assure you,
I say,
m'lady.
Release it.
We got this.
Getting paid, he just dies. Nice.
Bring in the next seller and transfer 10,000 units to that last one's nest of. Speak.
Okay.
Hey there, I'm Star-Lord. Okay.
Drax the Destroyer. The undoing of the Mad Titan in the flesh. And such flesh.
So are we selling him or what?
Your presence honors me.
You are much smaller than I expected.
Oh? And what were you expecting? Perhaps I can do something about it.
But unlikely.
We'll see, Destroyer. I can be quite forceful.
Alright, he's in.
I believe she is flirting with me.
Play along, man. Flatter her or something.
Oh no.
You got this.
This for the best. Your negotiation skills are terrible. Lady Hellbender. I can see by the size of your weapon that you must be a skillful warrior.
Perhaps I can give you a demonstration sometime.
You would make an acceptable opponent.
Tell me, Destroyer, what brings you to Sacnarf 9?
Peter Quill, show her the creature.
Oh, yeah, it's about flarking time!
It
has a name, lady.
And it talks. Adorable.
Quill, stop.
When will it reach its big size? Big size?
Yeah, I wouldn't pet him like that again unless you want to lose a finger. He bites hard.
I admire a creature with some spirit. What would you call it?
She has some thick legs, though.
It doesn't look like much. If I didn't know any better, I'd think it was a woodland creature.
True, but do we mention it's one of a kind? Just look deep into those angry raccoon eyes.
I ain't a freaking raccoon!
And you'll see that there's a monster in there. truly have your master.
And what would you like for the Hell Beast?
20,000 units. And not a penny less?
Actually, we've already got an offer for 20,000 units. From the Collector.
Floorboard, was it?
Actually, it's Star-Lord.
Quiet.
Floorboard.
I know the kind of creatures the Collector seeks. If T'Van had made an offer on a Hell Beast, I would have heard. Since I heard nothing, it's clear you're lying.
Silence!
The creature is worthless to me.
Worthless? You're worthless!
So 15,000 then?
I wouldn't even feed your Hell Beast to my pet Flurkin.
You have a pet Flurkin? And I'm the worthless one? I'll show you worthless.
Not this way. I'll check this way now.
We need to get off this thing.
That thing's coming in hot. We gotta cool its jets.
We still need a way through.
I'm cooling it.
Stop wasting time.
That's bad. Very bad. We need an exit.
Leader!
Hey! All right, go.
I got it.
Let's try and get out of here in one piece.
We ain't done yet.
Excuse me?
I came here for units, and I ain't leaving without them. Yup, we're gonna clean out that vault we saw on the way.
You can't be serious. Even Peter's not that suicidal.
You wanna cut and run, or do you wanna get paid?
I want to make it out of here alive.
Don't look at me. Rocket got us into this mess. He can get us out.
Piece of cake. We just gotta get back to all them elevators.
Do not get us killed with your recklessness, Rodent.
You're lecturing me? You went on an intergalactic killing spree.
It's not too late to add one more to that spree.
Hang on a second. What is that?
I'm telling you, we can still come out on top of this.
We'll be lucky if we don't end up on top of a spike.
It is more likely that Lady Hellbender would feed us to one of her monsters.
Aha!
Thanks, Drax. Something to look forward to.
What the fuck? Is this how it looked like in the movie? Huh? Alright. Fly. Move.
We got company! About time!
What the fuck are you shooting at? What?
Get a load of those helmets!
Rookie move! Helmet speed blind spots!
Ha! Is this your guy's first fight? Perhaps the best is yet to come.
Look
Where are we going?
Where's my money, you scut knuckles?
We'd be paid by now if it weren't for you.
This peon was no match for my blades.
Too bad you're getting paid for this.
We're heroes for hire, not killers. So she's pissed off. She ain't the first.
The ill-tempered beast has spoiled our plans.
Don't get sour just because you lost a date.
I am trying to destroy.
This one has become monster.
But I fucking clicked it.
Stick it to him, Drax.
You struggle in vain!
Hellbender will search every corner of the galaxy for us!
Then we better stay one step ahead!
Yes! I am enjoying myself!
Real smooth plan.
John Cena!
At least I'm pulling my weight.
There's not much weight to pull.
Joke all you want, but without me, you wouldn't be able to get through this door.
Without you, we wouldn't be in front of this door.
Got it. Wait a second, did I get level 2 or not? No. One diamond,
like I said, piece of cake. One vault, right for the take.
5,000 units! To the Hellraiser who kills these so-called Guardians of the Galaxy!
You could've just given me the fucking 5,000.
One catastrophe at a time.
This vault better be the mother of all payloads!
These wrecks will be like a Sokovian bank!
That's right. Is he dead or what? I'm fucking clicking! Fuck. What is this?
Next time, try biting your tongue, Rocket!
Instead of sticking your foot in your mouth!
One less peon working for Hellbender!
I style on these kids.
Them and kill them. I want that!
Momentum bonus. A fucking momentum boner. Oh, this guy looks tough.
This could be our chance to get out of here!
We'd be completely exposed trying to escape this way!
I love motherfucker! It's a turn!
It's a trap. Everyone look for a way out.
Quickly!
Murderous eye has returned.
Right, too!
If they collide, we'll blow a nice hole in the wall.
Alright, they slowed.
Now what?
Now we come up with an amazing escape plan.
You're the one with the X-ray specs.
We're about to get convinced. Do something!
Something on the ground, maybe?
This will not be an honorable death.
All right, here, slice or something. Fuck it.
Travis will hold them over.
Flattered, but no chance.
All right, I'm
this
fucking
has got
you.
Destroyer written all over it. I shall reduce it to rubble.
You
expect us to crawl through a sewer? I ain't getting wet again!
I don't want to hear one word out of you!
Little Paul got a real funny way of saying thanks.
Gratitude is not my current sentiment.
More like murderous rage.
Keep talking, you ingrates. I'm happy to cut you out of your take from the vault.
All right, nobody's perfect. Some of us served a mad titan, and some went a little nuts hunting him down.
And some of us get a little touchy being called worthless.
You are not worthless, Rocket.
But he's clearly worth less to Hellbender. She says she would have bought Root.
Root ain't some piece of lumber you can talk. Though I'm sure you got plenty experience trafficking lies.
Watch your tongue, or I'll cut it out.
Oh, I'm shaking, lady. You bring a knife to a gunfight.
I am Groot.
Groot says you can all go sit on a hot poker.
I am Groot.
Fine, fine. You're all against me. But by the end, you'll be lining up to kiss my hairy claws.
Five horsemen of the apocalypse. Great together.
Everybody quiet!
Come on! We'll cut them off at the vault.
Check your Morris outfits. Hey, don't have any. For now.
Perfect.
Does not seem perfect.
It means we're headed the right way.
Just another by-the-numbers plan for the Guardians of the Galaxy.
What we should have done is sold Drax. Hellbender was practically begging to buy a knife with the big galoot.
My gift is not for sale. The house pest still owes us 12,000 units.
Well, take a deep breath, cause we're here. One vault as promised.
And a giant locked door.
Leave that to me.
Oh, no.
Ambush!
Yeah! We're ambushing them! Rocket! Fireworks!
Death has come! This reminds me of the Sakaran Battle Arena!
I'd rather be there right now!
Oops. Not bad.
This is exactly why we should have gone with Groot!
I must regretfully agree! Fifty more units, rodents!
Let's not count our chickens just yet!
It's not a nightmare. We are clearly awake.
I got a big gun too, and mine killed yours.
Focus on me. That's probably not the last Hellraiser we'll face.
Appreciate the help, big guy.
Bro.
What is next, Peter Quill?
Clear, you're up, Rocket.
Make it fast.
Of course! There ain't a lock this side of Xandar I can't pop.
I am adding to your debt for every extra minute this takes.
Keep your manies on. You can't rush Jesus.
All Hellraisers to the main vault!
Or I could try rushing and hope for the best.
How much longer we gotta hold these guys off?
Watch me! We've got ourselves get back
over there,
into
Rocket.
A corner!
Oh, good. Thanks, Will. How are you?
I'm trying to freaking concentrate! Just looking for an ETA.
However long it takes, plus whatever time you waste distracting me!
What
the
fuck
is he doing?
These guys?
I am unsure, but we must make him our priority!
Keep the breathing room, Groot!
My blades grow weary!
My patience grows weary!
Oops, that was
How
bad.
How long are we supposed to keep doing this?
The rodents' estimates are unreliable.
I'm having fun! I am doing my little... I can't move when I'm doing the fucking... Shut up. Fucking hardest difficulty, alright? Cucksuck.
Of course! There ain't a lock this side of Xandar I can't lock.
I am adding to your debt for every extra minute this takes.
Keep your manies on. You can't rush, genius.
All Hellraisers to the main vault!
Or I could try rushing and hope for the best!
Let's get here.
Crucify him, Groot!
Lady Hellbender's forces grow more persistent!
Yeah, I think the honeymoon's over!
Awesome. Can you please tell those motherfuckers to shut up for 1 minute? Oh, what the fuck are they even talking about? Oh, scriptwriters were probably enjoying cooked with anal snooze while writing this shit. Oh.
I fucking love Marvel! That's it!
My blades grow weary!
Start kicking!
Fuck it. I'm flying. Flying high!
Send it their way, Drax! What the fuck is that hell armor made from?
I don't know! Keep
I shall
on.
Break their bones!
Keep him clear of Rocket!
Ah!
Don't blame me if he gets brave!
Take your time! Stick it to him, Groot!
Lady Hellbender's forces grow more persistent!
Yeah, I think the honeymoon's over!
Freeze me!
Any progress?
We've let ourselves get backed into a corner!
This room is circular!
I was just gonna say. Great minds think alike.
I can do it! Have a little faith!
Man, you have a lot of time.
Shanks!
Stupid grunts!
Ha! And pop! Close momentum bonus.
Move your asses while you still got them!
The smartest Drax. Drax is the smartest one. Indeed.
You're sucking in there, Drax!
Wise.
Drax door!
See? Nothing.
You!
Gamora, no killing teammates!
Says who?
It's literally in your contract!
I made no such commitment.
He's a liability, Peter.
Ha! Coming from the most wanted woman in the galaxy.
Most deadly.
Same thing. How about a thank you, Rocket?
For nearly getting us killed?
For getting us into...
the crappiest vault in the greater Magellanic Cloud? You said there'd be treasure!
A Galarian skull is priceless.
Worthless is not the same.
Guys! We need a plan!
Agreed! My arms are growing moderately fatigued.
Dig deep, Drax. Gamora,
moderately fatigued.
Rocket and I will try to find something of value. Groot! Don't break anything!
It's gotta be more than just junk and skaggy. Pretty.
Alright, first of all, what's this? Eye of the Hurricane. I feel like it's kind of poo-poo. Is it poo-poo? But without it, I can't get the super poo-poo. Fuck it. I'll get it. When did they get the super poopoo?
Ain't priceless. They're just lights, and they look.
Well, this is not nothing, but nowhere near
Ooh,
what we owe.
1,700.
Here we go. Not quite enough, but we're getting there.
That's what I'm talking about. Not such a bad plan after
9,000.
All right, this will cover our fine at least.
Why stop there? After all she put us through, I say we clean her out.
What she put us through?
Enough!
Uh-oh.
Peter Quill. It's grown quiet.
Quiet like peace and quiet, or like the grave sort of quiet?
Definitely the grave one.
Drax, please tell me you didn't just lock us in.
I did not do anything.
I'm almost impressed. The woodland creature has more bite than I originally perceived. Enjoy the contents of my vault, guardians. They will be the last thing you ever see. Shame to waste my Clintarian gas on such unworthy invader. Do try not to melt all over my Kalaran skull.
We need to find a way out. Now!
It is both priceless and hard to clean.
Deep breath, people!
Anyone else feel burning? Like, all over?
Clintarian gas breaks down organic material, leaving just a pile of sludge-covered bone.
So let's bust our way out of here while we still have the organs to do it! There's a way out behind this wall! Allow me! You're not getting through this with your bare hands!
Throw the skull!
We need something heavy!
Yeah, I'm trying to fucking throw it!
Groot's right! One of them lights has gotta be plenty heavy!
Crap! They ain't staying frozen, Quill! We gotta get out of here!
Can't see anything in this shit.
Hey, I found some more units.
Are you seriously looking for money right now?
Well, that worked. More dinero.
Don't mind if I do.
Do what?
I mean, I thought I was gonna throw the fucking shit on this. What else? Oh. Fuck.
Gamora! Think you can cut loose one of those lights?
Heads up!
Now that was priceless.
Drax, hurl it right through that wall!
All my might!
That'll do her! Let's move, people!
I hope you know what you're doing!
It makes two of us! Is everyone okay? Gamora? Drax?
I'll live.
My epithelial layer is intact.
Is it?
Rocket, Groot, where are you? Does anyone see a way out?
I see a bright light.
Well, don't go towards it.
Guardians Uh-oh. Of the galaxy. How many times do I have to kill you?
Star-Peter.
One should be enough.
The audacity that you thought you could rob me.
For the record, we weren't all on board with the plan.
Thanks, Quill. Why not sell the clothes right off my back?
Do you know what I did to the last people who thought I was easy prey?
You let them go?
I got nothing. We're trapped.
Lady Hellbender, let us settle this honorably. I will face you.
combat.
Honorably. Your offer is worthless, Destroyer. There is no escaping my wrath!
I can work with that.
Dweller! Feast upon them!
Probably a lot of
HP. Okay, that's a true monster.
Well, let's make it truly dead.
How many times have I saved your butt now?
Breathe! It will not be so fearsome when it has no arms!
That was bad.
Go get them! Destroy that line!
Make like a grumpy god! How's your chance tomorrow?
Don't stick!
What does he think this thing?
If we're not careful, us!
Next time, you're on your own!
Not going into the light this time, little buddy!
My HP really low. I'm fucking stuck in this thing.
I think it's trying to heal!
What?
Pay for that!
Alright. You're hitling, I guess. Can you throw that?
Do not cower behind your pet, Hellbender! Just focus on the thing trying to kill us!
Now, swing!
Save your nice words for later, Quill!
I thought I was a goner, man! We will need to fell this. My great strength goes underutilized! Gamora, slice him up!
Feel this! No! Not again!
Easy!
Enough toying with them! End this!
Alright! Crowd control!
Don't forget about the big one!
And beware the spine protrusions!
Don't have to tell me twice!
I was almost cooked there! Thanks, Big D!
Death comes soon, guys. Swarm them, my pet.
Where is she?
You okay? Show him some muscle!
Can you stop getting...
I will enjoy this!
This has got my name on it! Now, attack! What? No! Cut to pieces!
Enough with the jelly! Break its bones!
Load up, Rocket! Where are these lights obscuring my vision?
Might want to check on that, Peter!
We're up, Quill!
I apologize for my carelessness.
Go get him, Tiger!
Come on, baby.
I don't think he cares anymore.
Prepare for pain. Keep him busy, crew. Like we don't have enough problems already.
Hey, at least the jellyfish die real good.
Past time someone got stabbed. Yeah. You
yes.
Hey. Insolent. Come on! Just give me a shot!
If I can freeze it, you can slice it! Run him through! Watch him off!
On
cheap vengeance!
I'll be your wingman anytime!
You don't know!
Woo! Slice him up.
Ready!
We're about to have more problems!
Perfectly timed.
Go get them!
god. Lost my healing.
Now, Morgan, well done.
Unleash me onto these fools!
Rush them!
Alright! We're making progress!
I'm almost starting to enjoy this!
My brother!
Cosmetic art? Literally saving it for final phase.
Those things are hot and heavy! Get it?
No!
They could be useful!
I wanna get burned! I got all these toys! I'm just dying for you!
Swarm them, my pets!
Oops.
Smoke them, Rocket!
Not too late to call the song!
Where's my fucking water?
It's dead now, though!
The hell? Do your shit, dude.
It's just soaking up everything we throw at it!
The other buck! This explosive could be useful in cool!
Odds forms, Miss Bates Smith!
It's getting desperate!
Now, over! Well done! Ah, get off me!
I got you, girl.
He's got her limit.
I can't shoot.
Take heed of the explosive, Peter Quill!
Alright! Last leg!
More choice of words!
I am trying to destroy!
Any last words? Swarm them, my pets!
Why would this thing even exist?
Feel the heat, Guardian!
Are you gonna die?
Oh man! Why do they have blades in them?
Beats me! It's dead now, though! It soaks up a lot of things for such a weird little thing!
Wipe them out, Rocket!
Make them burn!
The explosive could be useful in school!
This has got my name on it!
Marvelous! Così! Crispretto! First try, hardest difficulty. Come at me, doubters.
Guys!
Come at me.
We did it!
They live! Bring me Nasha!
No
R.
Oh, you're like a Sam, not Daddy Jack. Kid in the freeze now, the truth is in it.
We still need to get out of here and fast.
Everyone strap in!
What racers? Watches.
Now that was a ride.
There's no time to celebrate. We have made an awful mistake.
And an awful amount of cash.
There is no escaping, Lady Hellbender.
Father's wrath.
We'll see about that.
What the?
Big Nick.
Mine, Guardians of the Galaxy.
Fucking chills, dude. You guys feel that? Fucking chills.
She will hunt us to the end of the universe.
Who
gives a scum? We got off that mudball with the money, didn't we?
Money that you forced us into stealing.
Yeah, well, what about that smash and grab on Zootopia? I didn't hear you complaining then.
Lady Hellbender is not a bank.
Yeah, that's right. Because if she was, we'd have way more loot.
Whoa, 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 whoa. One problem at a time.
Lady Hellbender will seek her revenge. Mark my words.
Then she'll have to get in line. First, I gotta call Corel.
The sooner we get this fine paid, the better.
Yeah, so we can go back to focusing on being broke.
That's weird.
Is money all that you think of, Rodent?
No, I also think about bombs.
And booze.
Bombs made out of booze.
Nikki!
Akira? Really?
There's something wrong with the connection.
Did you twist the thingy?
Yeah, no dice. Nikki, is your mom around? I really need to talk to her.
She's with me. Inside me. After you left, we went to the quarantine zone. I smoked the board and there was dark fog.
Did you try narrowing the band?
First thing I tried. It's gotta be something else. I'm losing you, Nick. Can you put your mom on?
I knew you were my dad.
I think something has happened to the girl.
Yeah, it's called she's Nova Corps.
Can you fix it?
Good one.
Yeah, yeah, keep your star pants on. I'll go check the array.
Bring her back. You need them all back. I just have to...
Do or die.
Mark it! Look at what it did! It killed everything! The scut!
Rocket, relax. It's just an array.
Just an array? Look at it, Quill. Where am I gonna get the parts to fix that? It's flarked! I told you it was a mistake
flark.
To keep that thing. But did you listen to me? Oh, no, no, no! We don't listen to Rocket! He just has to fix the frickin' ship!
I promise we'll get it fixed soon.
Yeah, just like you promised to get your girlfriend to go easy on us? Yeah, okay.
Hey, that's not fair.
You know what isn't fair, Quill? Being the only one who actually seems to give a scut about the Milano. Look, guys. We need the dock to fix the array. Luckily, I know a guy on Nowhere has got the parts we need. And he can get rid of that Nova tracker cheap.
We cannot abandon the child. The behavior was erratic.
The llama thingy chewed the wires, Drax. It was probably just a bad connection. And if we remove the tracker, Corel will make sure the entire Nova Corps fleet is on alert for us.
Gamora's right. We made a promise. I made a promise. See if you can pinpoint where Corel is. We pay the fine.
Quill, are you freaking kidding me?
That way, we don't have to keep looking over our shoulders for Nova on the next job.
If there is a next job.
Sounds like Groot's got that toothy bastard under control. Better not come back here and try to finish chewing through my ship! Or else...
Close the fridge. Damn right.
Make it fast, Quill. Still got that array to repair.
I have to wait for him every time.
Let's do this quick then.
Hurry up, Quill. I ain't got all day.
Alright. 1660. Consumeless charge. Tactical scan. Glider on target. Dodge last second. Slow time? Is that good? That's simple. That's pretty good, yeah? Drop additional health packs from underneath the blows. Extra shields though. Pretty solid, pretty solid.
Ding, ding, done!
Lacking a little bit of those. Alright.
Now that was some quality crafting, if I might say so. There. Happy now? We done?
Yes.
Yeah, I'm all good.
Mark, we're gonna find...
those dolls?
Yes.
We're paying that fine, Rocket, whether you like it or not.
The house
everyone stop table. Talking at the same time.
Coordinates are in your
what different things? Fuck.
Okay, Corral, get ready to be impressed.
Well, we got fucking how many?
So you surprised
units?
Me once.
Fucking 10,000 minimum. $12,000. Fazani with a 7 year sub to a fucking idiot. Fuck you. You're the one who subbed for 7 years.
Sucker.
Enjoy your actual new badge.
Looks like
the
your
Batman
girlfriend
edition.
Held up her end of the bargain, Quill.
You know for sure it's her.
Checking. Same designation as before. It's definitely Hallis Hope.
Standard Novacool procedure. My ship's fine.
Which part?
Ask Quill. He's the one who keeps crashing it.
All right, let's pay that fine.
So, after we get out of here...
You mean, if... we get out of here.
I know someone who could set us up with a relatively lucrative contract.
I will not assassinate anyone.
Yeah, I ain't sneaking around no rich Flarka's mansion to poison his dinner or something.
Rocket'll come around, just try not to eat anything else, okay?
This reminds me of when I surrendered to the authorities.
What was it like?
Liberating.
I'm going on the record that I don't want to be here, and that being here is a mistake.
Okay, here we go.
Fuck. If they so much as scratched her paints, we get Novacore to reduce our fine.
Good luck with that.
It's gross negligee.
Negligence.
That's what I said.
Where is everybody?
Most Nova stations are heavily automated, all synchronized by the world mind.
It is.
M ship, designation Milano. Move to holding space R734BL. Present validator ticket to kiosk prior to departure.
Let's just focus on the fine. They need to remove that tracker thing anyway.
Okay, it's not supposed to be this empty.
What happened?
Is it a holiday?
Space cops don't take holidays.
Hello?
I'm good.
We're here to pay a fine? Looking for Centurion Corral?
Door's locked.
Well, we tried. Come on, let's go.
We're not leaving. We'll go to them if we have to. Look, the door controls are on the other side if we can get you there.
It's time to vent.
So what? Now I'm supposed to hack Novacore security?
I mean,
If you don't think you can...
Cheap shot, Quill.
We are discussing breaking into a Nova Corps facility.
It ain't breaking in if no one's here.
That is precisely when one would break in.
Go, go.
We are meant to be clearing our find, not adding to it.
All right, Rocket. See if this vent leads into that other room. And be careful.
You know, I still don't love this whole pay or find plan. Hey! Watch the ricochet!
Now we have added vandalism to our list of defenses.
Laser ricochet?
There's something screwy with the power grid. It's like they're on backup only.
Do this the whole time?
Follow the circuits and let me know which junctions to switch. We'll have to pick and choose where we reroute power.
Okay, some kind of God of War puzzle. I got it.
Oh ho ho, clever. But I'll bet you didn't think of this.
That's a door.
The wrong door.
Says you.
Hey, it's a bathroom! Anybody gotta go?
The only place I wanna go is out of here.
That's a shitty ass fucking outfit. Not getting that one.
Where next? Watch and learn. Go! Larkin Nova Scott!
Oops. Anyone want a soda?
Nah, I already checked for you. No water. Fucking right, I can't.
Clark beater!
Sorry. I'm not much of an electrician. Hey, that sort of worked. Presto!
It was conspicuously silent.
Good point. Hey, no! We want to pay our fine and get your contracted tracker off my chest.
Gamora's right. Keep it down, Rocket. Something's off.
Exactly why we should get to the Milano and go.
As soon as we've paid our fine, we need to get rid of that Nova tracker.
There's more than one way to take a tail, Quill. Oh, poor little guy.
It is a thing. Your sympathies are redundant.
Hey, I'm half thing.
Hello?
Hey there.
You are Nova?
Van
what
Queef.
Gave it away?
Whoever y'all are, come here a minute.
I'm right here. What do you need?
Hey, look, I don't bite. I just want a word.
I'm standing right here.
Jumpsuit, you gotta get me out of here. I don't belong in a cage.
Nova Corps begs to differ.
Well, no one asked you, Scary Eyes.
We should not be aiding and abetting a criminal.
Weren't you a Nova Corps prisoner?
Indeed.
What are you in for?
I served my time.
What are you in for?
What? Nothing. Case of mistaken identity. They mistook me for someone who gave a crap.
Ha! Oh, I like him.
Back at you, Weasel. So how about helping a guy out? See if there's a door release or something.
YOLO.
Hey, what'd you do?
I don't know.
Hey, where am I going? What's happening?
Wonder where it took him.
Furnace. Congrats, Quill. You just executed your first prisoner.
Sorry.
I formally declare my objection to trespassing in a Nova Corps facility.
Noted.
See? Drax doesn't want to pay the fine either.
Okay, we go
that
down.
That's not what I said. You are conflating my meaning.
Hey, I'm with you, big guy. I say we get the flark out of here.
Armory.
Maybe we just send him back to his cell.
You!
Hey, buddy.
Ah! Oh.
Okay, what now? I got rights!
Now this place brings back memories.
Did you once serve with the
Centurion
Nova Corps?
Viker.
No.
This one was caught impersonating a Nova Corps man in a brothel on Contraxia.
Anyway,
from what I can tell of his uniform, of if it can be called that,
one, two,
scavenge
three,
pieces
four.
Either legally nope. Or from disreputable memorabilia
nope.
Outlets. The rest appears to be handmade.
Four, three, two, one.
His motives for impersonating a Nova Corpsman remains a mystery. It's all a misunderstanding. In that respect, he's correct. There is a misunderstanding in that he misunderstood the world mind's position on impersonating an officer of the law. Question now is what to do with him. Personally, I'd have him shipped back to his planet and let the Terrans deal with him, except we're lacking the available resources to justify travel back for it.
Whoa, that guy was serious business.
Well, now he's seriously someone else's business.
Assuming that's the last we see of him.
Screw it. I ain't making any progress here.
I'm getting a real Haunted Mansion vibe from this place.
Line.
Elevator's
fucking
out.
Line.
But the shaft
line.
Above looks open. We can use it to climb up there.
Ah! I should get off. Let's all get on it.
Ooh, spooky.
Super soldiers.
Are these
Centurion armor?
Yup. Feel free to try one on, Quill.
A true warrior requires no armor.
Try on.
For real? Can I try one?
If you want to get fried to a puddle of goo, each one is gene coded by the world mind.
Are you saying the world mind has the genetic code of every Nova Centurion?
Yup. Word is, the bugs tried to use that against them in the war. But that's one supercomputer you can't have.
Ew!
Oh, that was almost worth it.
This room is austerely presented.
Alright, let's hope that holds. How come this one gets its own room?
Looks like a workshop. You know, I hear they anodize these things with some kind of Zendarian smart metal.
Metal cannot be smart.
Smarter than sun.
Alright, do I have it? 200? Was it 230? 230.
If I had a unit for every minute of my time you waste with your flarkin' ideas. What do you think one of these suits would go for on the black market?
Don't even think about it.
I'm not gonna. I'm just asking. More nothing.
There's gotta be an explanation.
The House Hope is a capital ship. Maybe they're all there for some reason.
Or maybe this whole place is contaminated with Vormerian pox.
I am experiencing a mild itching sensation.
Yeah, and I got a real pain in my ass.
Rocket, do your magic.
No.
What?
I said no. When are you gonna come to your senses, Quill?
I am Groot.
And then what? He's gonna drag us halfway through this station if we let him.
Yeah, are you gonna fucking do it or what? I mean, no.
Okay, we try one more room, and if we still haven't found anything, we leave. Deal?
Fine. One more room, not two. One.
One more room.
Door's flarked. We ain't going back that way.
I thought the Nova Corps had more ships.
I heard they got staffing issues.
From who?
People. In places with other people.
Peter Quill. I found this.
Sector 1, check in. Sector 1, sweep complete. 75% acceptance rate.
The promise
will be made real. Proceed to Sector 7. With faith.
Well, the good news is we're not alone. There's lots of chatter.
Tell them I want my ship back.
My ship.
I sense there's a but.
But it sounds like they're searching for something or someone.
Could explain why no one's around.
Well, who gives a flark? Tell them to get their golden butts up here.
The promise will be made real. Proceed to Sector 7 with faith. Sector 3, check in. Sweep of Sector 3 in progress. There has been some resistance to the promise.
Permission to initiate cleansing procedure. Cleansing procedure authorized. Faith be with you.
Holy shit. Let's keep looking.
Or we could focus on getting off this fracacta space station.
The door's flared.
Yeah, no, something ain't right about that situation. Believe me.
Bums don't count.
What about that? Where do you think that goes?
Down.
Enough for me.
Hey, what happened to one more room?
You said the door's busted. I'm sure it's just a little further.
You ain't sure as scut.
I'm mostly sure. We found something, didn't we?
So why the flark? Then you speak up. There they are.
Something's not right.
Oh, flark.
Disarmament.
Flark!
This is a mutiny.
It was an execution.
I ain't never seen cops kill each other.
We've got to play this smart until we know what's going on.
And which side survived?
Look and follow me.
There's something off about them. Look!
They're flarking glowing.
Seems a safe bet these are the bad guys.
Let them have it!
Go!
What's with that weird glow? Listen!
Mama.
Time is irrelevant.
Bear, kill, now!
Ah, that is much more informative.
Those who resist must be purged.
Come on, bet they weren't expecting company!
We caught a purple hand!
I would like to, like, deal damage.
Okay. Perish!
Oh, looks like they're with their pants down!
They are all fully clothed!
Normal attacks aren't working!
I say it's time for a little crowd control! Take them out!
Reach the shield!
It's all you, Gamora!
Anyone seen
what the fuck is happening?
Like this before?
You'd have to ask the world mine!
Feel my wrath! Intentions have gone awry.
That's what we get for paying fines.
I will remember you.
Why did we find them here?
Perhaps oh they were planning an ambush. I did not expect that I would again follow Nova Corps.
Now that's the story.
Stop stacking, team.
Someone make them turn on each other!
There is no excuse for that massacre!
What is next, Peter Quill? Sit down!
Caution!
Bro, I am fucking...
that weird girl!
Prepare yourself!
Guys,
fuck!
Huddle up!
What a bunch of losers! Me and Groot, we win this in our sleep!
Thanos gets a timing in fights like this just to make it interesting.
They are no match for these blades, Peter Quill.
Let me get closer, puts it in the best one of us. Don't get cocky, because we know the game.
Alright, listen! This isn't our first rodeo, guys. Problem is, if we play it cocky, one little mistake is gonna bring us down.
So
Let's get back out there, give this fight complete dedication, and make them scream! Who's with me?
Victory is ours!
Can't wait to take him down!
Time to...
You disgrace!
That weird glow isn't helping!
Bro, who's doing this? Rodent is being
overwhelmed! I have a slave to threat! Return to the servant!
Are you good? Oh my god, dude.
I thought I was done!
Bro. Are you fine now?
Not this one!
Bro, how am I in the fucking hitbox for that?
You're struggling here now!
Start the shield into the mine! Enough already!
So, let's take that strip-neck soldier out then! How many times have I saved your life?
Damage for ass! Magic cool even 1 year, man. Bambasan Imlock.
I don't think I finally paid today. Deck.
You don't say.
Guys, Quill's ship is right there. We just need to.
What? What do we need to do, Quill? A whole bunch of whacked out space cops just tried to vaporize us. And you want to go looking for a rematch? Because your girlfriend might be in trouble?
That's not what I'm doing, and she's not my girlfriend.
Could have fooled me.
Rocket! The only thing that this is about is getting our ship back. We find Corel, and then none of this is our problem anymore.
You're right! It won't be our problem anymore. Because we didn't sign up to be run around halfway across the galaxy by a cop-loving human!
Come on! Seriously, Corel?
Join the Guardian, she said. It'll be good for your mental health, she said.
All right. Listen to Flarkop. Groot and I are getting off this Dastrock. Anyone who'd like a ride can follow us. Everyone else can go to hell.
I prefer the rodent's plan.
Secure the station. All must accept or be purged.
It is Novacore's duty to protect life, not to destroy it.
Tell that to the corpses in the repair bay.
Rocket, come on!
You come on! I told you we should have left!
And we are! I'm on board! Let's find the Milano and...
Intruders reported in the repair bay!
And try not to die in the process.
First sensible thing you said all cycle. Sweep Sector 7. The intruders must be found.
I knew this was a bad idea. Saw it coming a parsec away.
You foresaw a mutiny of the entire city.
Intruders at the
C junction!
Looks like we're fighting our way out!
So much for a desert station!
I knew they didn't just disappear!
Cut to the chase!
I preferred our last encounter with Novacore!
Not exactly top five!
Crush him, Drax! The purple glow does not make their skulls harder!
We're going, Rocky!
I'm just asking!
We came down an elevator. We're gonna need to go up to get back to the hangar!
I'm so bad, dude.
Just don't stop shooting!
I'm so bad, this fucking... Shit, I wasn't timing.
I wanna see some fireworks!
Hey, Drax!
Trooper, now!
Save some dorks for the rest of us!
Past time someone got stabbed!
This hardly qualifies as a crowd for you to quit.
Watch your back! It'll be a surprise!
Super kick out.
One HP, I just realized.
You must leverage your claws for it!
Oh my god.
I knew you had my back! Aggression is often the best. Enjoy the honor of your death.
Pursue the non-believers.
The non-believers?
For now, at least. Let's not wait around.
Alright, when do I get my next, special ability, this one. I should buy another one. Probably. This is an AoE. Groot causes moderate Now I like his one already. What is hers? Shadow Strike. Yeah, it's probably that one. Probably.
We needed to go up, right?
Never thought I'd be fighting Novacore again.
They are no longer Novacore.
Yeah, this don't count.
But who or what are they? What's with that glowing?
For once, let's keep our noses out of it.
I don't think so. What's that fucking noise?
Hey, we can get through here!
You'll fit, just suck it in!
Maybe Corel took her ship back to Xandar to report.
Look!
Are they praying?
What the hell have we wandered into? Check out that big guy. Don't look like no Nova to me.
He's a sorcerer. Behold the magic flowing to the altar.
There's no such thing as magic, right?
Come on, let's get moving before these whack cops spot us.
It's like we stumbled on some creepy cult.
I told you, it ain't our problem.
It will be if they've taken over Novacore.
No Nova, no fine. No problem.
True. Two birds, one stone.
We should probably tell someone.
Yeah, tell it to your diary. Come on, down here.
How do you know?
I don't. I'm just putting distance between us and those whack jobs. Nice to see you listening for a change.
You cannot see listening.
Don't you start with me, Muscles. You're still mostly in my good books.
So, you think?
Yeah, I'll deal with the door. Someone's gotta get us out of here.
Purge the faithless! Fucking Scott! Can nothing go easy? Incoming!
Fuck.
That Novacore dude was bonkers!
Way to knock some sense into him!
Oh god, he's missing.
Rodent's instincts! How was I supposed to know this is how it turned out?
Just like a Nova officer to kick you when you're down!
And we must be sure to take back! Rocket, go wild!
The hell has come! Don't count him! Smash him!
I hope Worldbite has a solid life insurance policy!
I'm dead. Alex is so dead! Where's my fucking healing?
Watch the large ones explosive!
Fuck it. I gotta fucking use it.
The Brody Bond guy really started to tick me off!
Yep.
Guys,
pop it like it's hot! Pop it like it's hot!
Oh
Fortune has abandoned us, Peter Quill. I doubt we shall win this battle.
You may be right. Our strikes, our timing, something's off. I know we should be better than this, but maybe we're not.
We're not. No one's winning alone. We're a team. We need to fight like one. Stop doubting yourselves. We're a dream team.
Okay, stop. Stop doubting yourselves. You're talking like you've lost your mojo. But I know you. You're champions. Every time. Who's with me?
I am with you, Peter Quill.
Yes!
How do I block that? How do I block those lasers? I can't dash through them.
Barricaded means someone at least tried.
Hey,
to
I'm sorry, I'm too good at the game, chat.
We don't know that. There could
I'm
still
sorry.
Be others on the station, or maybe
it's
those
not under
the
my control. I mean,
hell.
Technically it is,
are
but
the same
I'm just too good.
Those Nova barely got a shot off.
Song just ends
too
fast.
By them glowy ones.
Is that?
Let's just pretend we didn't see that.
What was that?
Right.
Our ship.
Hangar, here we come.
What the fuck was that docking number?
R73. I actually didn't see it though. Wait, where the fuck are they? Oh fuck, I locked them outside. They're under me.
What's up?
We have subtitles so we know what they were.
All right, release the clamps and don't die.
Hey, team! Team?
Doing my best here, Drax. How exactly do we release these things?
What am I, a user's manual? Just shoot the fucking thing!
What the fuck is this game about? Huh? It's not a solo mission, they're supposed to be here.
Those clamps are cold rolled iridium, but they should be weak at the joint.
Hey Rocket! Can you get us some tunes for the Milano?
Alright.
They
can use their attacks.
What?
Oh no.
Speak up!
Fuck, I can only do good for some reason. The other ones are.
How exactly do we release these things?
What am I, a user's manual? Then shoot the fucking thing!
One down!
Fuck it.
Where's my tunes?
Fucking shit.
Let's get these engines cooking.
And turn up the music!
the king's horses, all the king's men. We never ever have to die to try.
It's creepy is what it is.
Can't do this. It's fucking bugged. I'm supposed to have two more. Fucking Drax, Groot, and fucking Orphine, brother.
Almost there, team!
Alright. We're a bit collective all. Alright, here we go.
Groot, snag him! Whatever you're dealing, these guys are no slouches! Took down one of the Nova Corps nutjobs!
Please, follow my plan!
Stay down!
Please!
Someone in the way!
Help!
Space cop!
Fuck me with a stick, dude.
Let's get these engines cooking!
And turn up the music! How's it going in there, Rocket?
You just worry about this land!
Almost there, team!
It's the name of the game, the prize for fame, the story. No guts, no glory.
One more.
Just a little further!
That was impressive.
Get ready.
Okay.
Move, move, move!
No! Hold him back!
Yeah, that ought to give you chills, man. That was not a value trip. However.
Now what?
We should set course for Contraxia. We bear our issues over a cold.
I don't hate it, but... We should report what we saw first, right?
Because that's our biggest problem, Quill. Come on, Groot, we got Scott to do.
Rocket! What's with him?
The Abomination is never happy.
Rocket's got a point, though. Our comms are flarked, the tracker's still counting down, and Corel could be anywhere in the universe. It's not looking good.
We are in the place between hard rocks.
You mean a rock in a hard place?
That is what I said.
Hella knows we could use a night off.
Not false.
Contraxia?
We should go to nowhere instead.
Ah, another suitable location to partake in liberal libations.
To report what we saw. Me and Cosmo go way back. He's chief of security. He'll make sure the right people know about the rock.
And the tracker and Fine?
Rocket's got a guy in nowhere. We kill two birds with one stone.
Okay, I'll set the coordinates. Maybe talk to Rocket.
Why is he pulling out the sword? Does she have to have the sword for the out of cutscene walking animation? Is that it? No, she's slicing her own throat. Alright.
Peter Quill, what does killing two birds with one stone signify?
That's what I said.
Solving two problems with a single solution.
Ha! I knew it! There are no birds on nowhere.
Depends if Shi'ar count. Saw a few of-
So those coordinates?
They're in your console.
Got it.
I should talk to Rocket, though.
Assassin!
Calm down! I'm just going to the bathroom.
I am not agitated.
You just looked at me like you wanted to stab me.
My apologies.
You're the one with the fucking
sword. I have been told
up,
I have
woman.
An angry thinking face.
Did Rocket say that?
No, it was Hovat, my late wife.
Oh, sorry.
Hey, guys? What's up?
Nothing at all, Quill. Not a thing.
Something wrong with Groot?
Nope. He's just, defoliating. Seasonal thing.
Come on, I know you're lying. You guys are planning something.
What we do ain't none of your business. Leave us alone, Quill.
Good talk.
Rocket?
Frozen! Alright, get a cocksucker then.
Stop that, no chewing.
Getting an excess amount.
No avoiding it,
credits.
Is there?
Scott's sucking.
It's easy to get the left credit than the right credit. I need to spend the left credit without spending the right credit. Avoid falling prone by dashing when hit a knockdown blow. Attract enemy drops from up to 15 meters away. Do they disappear, the drops? Because I'll take this, if so. Yes? Okay. We'll grab
I'm
this, it's probably
this
worse in
I'm
the heat of the battle. In the heat of the battle, wasted. Your comment is wasted.
Let's move on to something else already.
Hey, Drax. You alright?
Wait, I want-
you must be feeling pretty crap about having to punch through all those cops back on the station.
Do not worry. I simply need some time to get my thoughts in order.
Right. Never thought we'd have to fight Nova Corps.
The soldiers we encountered were not acting like Nova Corps officers. And those robed priests, it was all very disturbing.
I can talk to Rocket
through
here, no?
Guess it has to be done, because you're flarked without me. Remember that. I'd rather be anywhere else.
No. Aha! Now what, bitch? Now you have to
Get
talk
out
to
of
me.
My room, Quill.
All right.
What
I'll
are you
leave.
Doing here? Leave. Milano ain't gonna drive itself to nowhere. Move your butt, Quill.
Bitch.
Come on, guys.
Alright.
Groot says, go away.
Let's cut here, boys. Let's cut here for today. Pretty good. Oh, that would have been really bad, maybe. I'm guessing it's saved. Goodbye now. Let's cut it. Senoritas from other mojitas, shaders, gay the gamer, wavy Jesus, Fruitberry, welcome back. Ladies, New 2038. We can watch it tomorrow. How's that? How's that? Thank you guys for watching today. Thank you guys for the subs, resubs, donuts, gift subs, of course, the Bitcoinies. Tomorrow is another day in the arena, of course, as usual. I hope to see you then. Until then, bye bye.